NXCAE 8.5 introduces over 200 new enhancements that help you engineer products right the first time. New optimization tools, combined with improvements in simulation modeling, structural, thermal, flow, motion, and even multiphysics analyses, help you innovate new products and speed simulation processes. You may often wonder how to achieve the best design to improve performance. NXCAE 8.5 expands its simulation-based optimization solutions so you can better answer this question. In some cases, you may need to simply fine-tune an existing design to reduce stress concentrations. A new optimization product called NX Shape Optimization can help you do just that. Introduced in NXCAE 8.5, NX Shape Optimization helps you suggest specific, detailed improvements to an existing design when only minor changes and improvements are allowed. To optimize the design, each design node is displaced with the objective of reducing the local stresses. Once the optimization routine is complete, you can then easily communicate the resulting node locations to the design team to update geometry. NXCAE 8.5 also introduces geometry optimization for thermal and flow analysis. Geometry optimization lets you automate solutions where design variables, such as geometry dimensions or other parameters, are automatically changed to meet thermal or flow performance objectives. For example, you may need to minimize the temperature of a critical component within an electronic device through variation of airflow patterns. Optimization within NX Thermal and NX Flow is useful for performing these kinds of trade-off studies. To reduce the time you spend preparing simulation models, the NXCAE 8.5 release continues to add new capabilities that allow you to build and update analysis models faster. For example, NXCAE 8.5 introduces a new workflow concept called FE Model in Context. This concept is new to the CAE world and expands upon NXCAE's unique distributed FE assembly modeling environment. FE Model in Context allows you to edit a single FE component while in the context of the overall assembly, unlike more traditional CAE preprocessors that force you to build a large monolithic assembly model or only allow you to work on a component without the rest of the assembly being visible or referenceable. Now in NXCAE 8.5, you can set the work part independently of the displayed part, which allows you to see and reference the rest of the FE assembly while editing just the FE component model. FE Model in Context significantly speeds the modeling process because it helps you make the right modeling decisions in the right context of the problem to be solved. NXCAE includes solutions for a wide range of structural analysis problems within a single user environment, and the 8.5 release includes new features that help you build more accurate models or perform structural analysis faster. NXNASTRAN 8.5 now includes the ability to add bolt preloads on solid elements, and this new capability is also supported in the NXCAE preprocessing environment. This enhancement gives a more detailed representation for bolts, including contact between the hole and bolt, which will ultimately give you more accurate results. Solution performance improvements made in NXCAE 8.5 mean you can solve even larger thermal and flow models faster. In flow analysis, for example, a new fully coupled scheme for the parallel flow solver helps to solve large models faster. This fully coupled pressure velocity scheme is now used by default and is better suited for steady state models or transient models with a large time step. NXCAE streamlines the process of conducting multiphysics simulation, and new multiphysics workflows introduced in NXCAE 8.5 mean you can spend more time simulating your product under conditions that more accurately represent the real world. For instance, you can now easily perform a durability analysis based on motion simulation flexible body results in NXCAE 8.5. This means you can seamlessly and efficiently move from CAD assembly to a motion study using a flexible body, and then use the results of the motion simulation to kick off a durability process on the component in question. You could even extend this case to use the new NX Shape Optimization module to smooth out areas of concern in the geometry that would help extend product life. Whether developing auto components for next week's race, or the structure for the next generation submarine that will launch 5 years later, NXCAE's 8.5 can help you engineer products right the first time.